We are going to translate Acts of the Apostle, chapter 2, verse 34, into Lingala language for you to be entertained more and enjoy more, as well as be blessed more. Read the Acts chapter 2 verse 34 in a language that you are used to, and then listen to my chanting interchangeably, preferably 5 times in a per session. Acts chapter 2 verse 34 in Lingala language. Mpo ete Davidi mpensa amataki nalikolo te. Kasiye alobaki. Mokonzi Nzambe alobaki na mokonzi nangai. Fanda awa epai na loboko dwarti nangai. Kino mokolo nakotia baguda nayo nse ya makolo nayo. Amen.